Today, we're going to change your windshield wipers and check your wiper fluid. If you're caught in a rainstorm with old wipers, visibility can be drastically reduced. To check your wipers, lift them and inspect the rubber blade for any cracks or wear. If they're worn, replace immediately. To do that, unclip the old wiper and then slide the wiper off the wiper arm. Grab your new wiper and slide it onto the arm and clip into place. You should change your windshield wipers at least once a year. But now, onto the windshield wiper fluid. Maintaining the correct fluid level will help remove dust and dirt from your windshield. The fluid reservoir is located under the hood. If the fluid level is below the minimum fill line, simply add more. My name is Dalton Heath, and I'm the product coordinator for automotive lending at PenFed Credit Union.